tonight. Mitch beside me was standing up and stabbing another guy with a big a Rambo knife, pretty much. It was a big survival knife like this in the throat. Repeatedly. Everybody started to get off the bus. The guy slipped, everybody got off the bus. Even the trucker had stopped, and the Greyhound driver ran up to the door to maybe see if the guy was still alive or if he could help or something like that. And then we all got out and shoot the guy. He's got the guy's head around. He saw us, and he turned back to the bus.
Thank you. so it was, everything I hated, I couldn't make it for a while. After, five or six stabs, I think he must have gotten in the throat because he didn't hear any more.
A lot of blood.
Yeah, there was blood everywhere. There was blood everywhere. But, the bus is gone.